And again, just a view here showing you what's actually plugged in. We've got the MIDI connector connected to a PC running a sampler. The controls are set on the back. Power comes from the back. The foot switch goes into the front. And the ILDA connector on the front. And the detector itself sits on top of the arm, held on with Velcro.